Well, lads, what's the crack? My name is Urgy Runner, and welcome back to Dead Space. Whoa, it's been a while. Where do I have to go? Where are we going now? I know I'm on the second to last chapter, I think. So, let's just get cracking. Let's get on with the scares. Oh, I remember seeing this scene years ago on YouTube, I think.
What do you cling to when all must seem so utterly hopeless around you? Doubt your cross was a trouble. She had faith. And now she awaits her transformation. A rebirth. Are you ready to ascend the suitable? Of course you are. Have no fear. You will play your part soon enough.
Hey, what are you doing, you sick freak?
Of a true believer!
Oh, Jesus Christ. Oh, well. He definitely did.
Embrace them.
Wait, what's happening? Why did his body suddenly freak out? And where the hell did you go? I guess we're gonna find out. Ew. Excuse the frick out of me. Wait, is he something shiny here? Ew. Okay, maybe not. Maybe it's just a floor light. Okay, I want to go through that door because that's the main door I have to go through, but let's just take a bit of a detour. Oh, Jesus, not these things again. And damn, the game's too loud. Jesus. Okay, that's a bit better. Okay. Oh god. I want to have to grab this little explosive thingy and just fire it at him. Okay, that didn't help. Oh my god, why did it come out this way? And it's still a little too loud. I have to be able to hear myself speak. Okay, that's better. Okay, time to put freeze on you. How do I kill this thing again? Just shoot the tentacles, right? This isn't going well at all. And I don't think I have any med packs, do I? No, I have an inner can. Everything but med packs. Okay, what about this thing? This will just blast him, right? Come on, for the love of Jesus. How do I deal with this guy again? I don't think I can. That has done absolutely nothing. Oh dear god. Okay, he's dead now. Good. Fantastic. Great. Wasted a lot of ammo and a lot of time. Then again, what else is new? I mean, I'm not exactly a pro gamer when it comes to games like this. I just have to guess my way through the games. Alright, there. Now we're in a better position. Alright, Now, is this space entirely optional or what? That's what I really want to know. I think it is. Well, at least for now. But if I do have to come back this way, at least I don't have to worry about Mr. Grubby Hands over there. Okay, but continuing on. Okay, I don't think I like this music. That's my energy, always good to have. What's that? Ooh, something else. Yes, give me that, please. I don't suppose you're serving any drinks behind this bar at this time now? No, it's not happy hour. Hell well, another time. What are you doing? Man, I don't think I like your attitude. Okay, well, bye then. Please feel free not to come back. And any health packs here? No. Damn, that's one thing I'm falling short on at the moment. Oh, not a happy note. What the hell are you? No, not today. Wait, is this just a fire extinguisher or what? I think it's just a fire extinguisher. Yeah. Okay, how do I deal? Okay, I'm just gonna have to try my luck. Get back! Oh! Jesus! Get away. And I'm dead, am I? No, not yet. Oh shoot. Oh, this is terrible. This is freaking terrible. No. This is bad. This is really, really bad. No! Oh, no. Get the hell off me! Oh. Damn, that's nuts. That's an image I could do without seeing. That was absolutely terrible. Do I have a stasis pack? Yes, that's what I need to try and deal with them properly. And somehow I think there's more than two of those guys down there. First, I want to deal with this creeper out here as well. Is he still there? Or is he gone? Yeah, he's gone. By the way, one thing I did do when I was editing the last part of the last video, I discovered that some of these monster sounds they're actually played in reverse. So I think for those little bomber or those bomber monsters, the ones with the big growth growing on your side, I think one of the things that you say is, please help me, which is kind of disturbing. Kind of shows you that they're in a lot of pain. No, there's a box up there. I wanted to get it. Hold your horses, buddy boy. Same with you. Slow it down a bit. Yet. Jesus Christ of Almighty. What about? Oh, no, no. Damn it, you bloody freak. Oh, shit. Shit, shit. Not again, not again. Come on, come on, come on. God damn it. Oh, there's another one. Another one. Oh, thank God. Okay, they're all dead for now. Okay, just need to make one more quick trip up here. Hopefully there's a med pack in this little box here. Please tell me there's a med pack here. Freaking plasma energy. Well, I was low on that too. Oh, Jesus. Of course you wouldn't drop anything useful. Why would you? Oh, small med pack. That's good. They'll keep me going at least for now. And there's another one. Okay. We're somewhat good on the health situation now. I.e. I've close to full health, but I still need a few more med packs just to keep me going. But I don't see any around here. Ooh. Okay, so I picked up a key of some kind. Great, fantastic. So, this key is used for the door out here.
Mr. Clark, I really must speak with you. I'm very close to your position, and I know you want to hear what I have to say. I can explain all this. So what happened? When you have the nav cards, I'll let you into the security station. We must talk. Hurry.
So, this way, yeah? Yeah. Oh God, what part of hell is this bring me to now? Who knows? Did I not kill that loud monster outside before? I thought I took care of him. Maybe I didn't. I just gotta do the old save technique here. Perfect. Your pointer says go out there, but I want to go out here instead. Oh, hey, howdy doodly. I know you ain't dead. Okay, well, you're dead now. Definitely dead. Dead from the head down, dead from the neck up. Just the way I like it. So that's all I came in to get? Just that? Really? Okay then. Jesus. Here we go, you freak. Uh-oh. Anything else nice down here? No, the monster didn't drop anything else for me. Ooh, what's this? Yes, large health pack, exactly what I needed. Get out of the way, furniture. Ever override door lock? Sure, why not? Use Kinesis module. There we go. Okay, so this way, I guess it's the only way to go. Hey, freeze! No! Uh-oh. Smacky, smacky. One stamp on the ground. Jump. Jumping all around. Chep, jet it out. Okay. Didn't really feel like wasting too much ammo on the poor guy. God, I almost missed this. Might as well use it now. There we go.
Life support confinement system malfunction. Hazardous condition. Please clench your EQ.
Oh, this is gonna be fun. Oh shoot. I was not told about this little party in here. What? Where'd he go? They just blast him into nothingness, I must have.
Exiting vacuum. Entering vacuum. Life support and climate system malfunction. Hazardous condition. Please contact repair specialist.
Let's check out this room. Oh yeah, give me those. I'm here for everything you got. Well, I'm glad the big dude has disappeared. I mean, I don't know where the hell he went, and frankly, I don't really care. Oh no. Yeah, I don't care about that at the moment. What I care about is just finding some oxygen. You shoot, 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 shoot.
Exiting vacuum.
Oh, sweet oxygen. Oh wait, there's an oxygen recharge system there. I didn't have to go all the way out there. Crap. Now we're up to two goons out here. Oh, is this where you went? Well, goody goody joy joy. Oh. Frick. Okay, no, I'm baiting. I'm all out of ammo, all out of options, and this last decent gun with ammo I do have. So screw what's ever out that way. I probably don't need it. Oh my god, are you freaking wholesale? Ooh, 3,000 credits. This is the same room. Where'd I go? Get up, mate. What the fuck? Where the hell did you come from? I'm well and truly screwed now. Oh god, where'd he go? Where'd he go? Down this way, right? This is what I need. Get off me! What's out here? Nope.
Life support and climate system malfunction. Hazardous condition.
Okay, I need this. It's a node. Okay, I'm getting my skinny ass out of here. Okay. That took longer than expected. But now I'm well and truly boned. I don't have a piece of ammo to my name except this. That was unnecessarily loud. Oh, please tell me I'm coming to the end of the chapter sometime soon. Yo. Oh, thank God. Probably gonna pop out here again. Yeah, knew it. Oh, another one. Shit. Not you guys, not you. No, I'm just gonna try and run past him. I don't think that's much of an option here. Get the fuck away from me. Yeah, again with the old save technique. There we go. What the? Did that thing seriously just follow me? Oh, get stomped on. Only one way of dealing with this. That's if I throw it down. Right. Wanna smack it? It's definitely dead now. Okay, time to purchase some ammo. And I'm broke again. What do you know? Stop. Just reload. All right. Oh boy. Wait, what? No end of chapter? Okay, I thought it was a little too early to end the chapter. Hey, buddy. Freaking smartass. Thanks for making me waste good ammo on you. Okay. We're slowly but surely coming to the end. Slowly, but definitely slowly. Money, don't tell me what to do with my faith. I'll abandon it when and if I want. Oh, Jesus. Ow, where the hell am I getting shot from? Because I can. What's happening on the colony is not a tragedy.
God's truth is even more fantastic.
Ooh, men's room. What type of men's room is this that they keep all sorts of weaponry in here? Or at least ammo for weaponry. Power knock enabled. Hopefully that power node is worth it. Oh, I think it was.
Oh,
Yeah, I do indeed think I picked up a decent bit of ammo. So I should be good on the ammo front for now. Semiconductor, that's nice. So this might take a while. Oh shit, dude. Almost missed this. Great, fantastic. Can't be moved unless yes, they can't be moved up or down, they have to move side to side. Oh, I can move that. Okay. And of course, let's move this here. There we go. Jeez, calm down, Bucks. The game ain't that scary. Okay, less scary, but definitely perturbing. Alright, what kind of goods did you drop?
This time, there will be no escape for you, my friend. You have been most resourceful up until now, but my creation is free. Reborn in the fierce heat of life itself. Now it's time to play your part.
Oh, Jesus. Jesus, get away. Oh no, I'm so dead. Oh no. Uh-oh. I need time. The heck you looking at? You ain't that tough. Oh yeah, I forgot you can do that. Do we move these? hiding places. Is there any chance you wouldn't follow me around the room? Oh God. Like, I assume I just run around the room like an idiot until this is overrided. Oh God, again. Because I can't do much else. Freaking time.
Excellent work, Mr. Clark. Excellent work. Now, come and meet me in the executive area. The door is unlocked. Strike.
Okay, hold on, just let me do a quick save technique here. Oh God. Shit, that was a bad idea, Whew. Guess they must have a fear of elevators. I mean, good thing to do, because I would have definitely whooped their asses. Okay, so the executive area, that's probably going to be the next chapter? No. I'm recording for how long? 40 minutes. 40 of the finest minutes. Jesus. Oh, this definitely does look like an executive area. I mean, look at that carpeted floor. They've literally rolled out the red carpet for me. This is gonna make me a rich man.
You've made it! Oh, thank God you made it. I've been following your progress. I know you want to repair the executive shuttle and leave this place, but escape is impossible at this point. The shuttle shock point drive is destroyed. No. Don't use hope. Don't use hope. At first,
okay.
I lost. Sabotage the systems, but Amelia, she changed things. The church, they think the marker is divine, but they don't know what's happened here, what's been released. Look at this. In the core of the planet. Mercer calls it the hive mind. It's the source, controlling the necromorphs telepathically. We were so stupid! But Amelia, she knew it could be stopped by returning the marker to the planet. The marker was containing it within the planet. return the marker and seal the hive mind.
Please. I'm sorry, Amelia. I bear much of the responsibility for this tragedy. Now, I must take responsibility for ending it. Atone for my sins. But you can help me. If you repair the shuttle and bring the marker back on board, we can end this forever.
I hope we can. Unlocked. No. What I'll do is, because I've got a few credits now and a few things to sell, I'll just go ahead and do that quickly. I'll edit all of that boring crap out, of course. Now, okay, back here again. I just sold whatever conductors I had and I'll save that up for the level 5 suit. Because the level 5 suit is about 65,000 credits and now I have 43,000, so getting there slowly but surely. Oh Jesus Christ. I could really do with the level 5 suit right now. Okay. Let's take them out one at a time. Yeah, are you looking at ugly? Ow! Hey, come back here, I'm not done with you. Not by a long shot. Speaking of the long shot, there you go. This thing is actually super effective against the Fatzos. And here I was thinking about swapping it out for the flamethrower. That's not that bad. Anyway, so this is where the fat cats stay. Literally. That's where I need to go, but there's so many rooms to explore. Ooh, hubba hubba. And for an executive area, it's not executively kept. Jeez, must have been a lot of wild parties here. Yeah, definitely a lot of wild parties. Oh no! Shit, they fell off me. Do I have... I only have one health pack, so I can't afford to use that now. Well, feck it, might as well. See how quickly I changed my mind? Not... one single current thought in my head, not a one. And I don't care about half that crap that's coming up. I know it's a bit of lore to the game, but I'm not really interested. And look, more lore.
Captain's log, personal. I want to set the record straight. By the time this log is heard, my actions will have been vindicated. I'm a unitologist. By now, it's probably no secret that we shouldn't be in this star system. Just another illegal mining job for the company. That is, until the colony found the marker. That was when the church took an interest and chose me to lead this pilgrimage. They also ensured many of the mission crew were devout. My primary instruction was to get the marker up from the colony and on board the ship. Dr. Kine, the CSO, is an expert on the original marker and was tasked with deciphering this new one. He says he's making good progress. My decision to quarantine the colony is sound. They've got some kind of epidemic down there, and I can't allow it to infect the ship. Not with such precious cargo. Not when we are so close. Planet crack takes place tomorrow. We'll continue to decipher the marker, and when we return home, we'll pass all our findings and the marker to the church. The government isn't going to cover this one up. Altman be praised.
Oh, so the captain wasn't really crazy after all. He just went crazy after the fact that he was exposed to the marker. Even though he was already a unitologist. He wasn't exactly that devout. Or maybe he was, I don't know. I was only half listening to all of that. Okay, just make sure that I don't miss a scrap of anything. Because I'll need all the ammo I can get. So, just go in here. Activate the shuttle. Yep.
Test firing shuttle engines.
Oh, how did I know that? Oh, Jesus Christ of Almighty. Oh, I know how to take care of you. I have to somehow trap you here. Oh no, not you, not you! Get away from me, you freak! So this is where I need you to be, right? Gotta be a way I can charge my stasis module thing. This guy, he's pretty fast. Pretty fast and pretty angry. Oh no, 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 no. Oh, I think I know what to do now. What? Nope. Wait, do I have a node? Yeah, I do have a node. Also, if I can just... Not a node, it stays its module. Don't know why I keep calling them nodes. Okay, stay put. And there he goes. Jesus Christ of Almighty.
Yes, this will work. There's still time to make things right. The shuttle needs to be released before launch. The control platform there. I need you to guide the undocking procedure while I start the shuttle's engines. Hurry! I'll take the shuttle up to the flight deck where the marker's being held.
You know what? I don't exactly trust you. I have a feeling this is going to be a double-crossing situation. Yeah, well, on my head be it.
But we need that shuttle. Let's keep him on our side. For now.
For now, okay. Okay. Yeah, let's not make the crazy dude any crazier. So now, do I go back to the tram station? Surely.
Your time has come. No need to be frightened. No reason to fight. Many have gone before us, and now it's time for us to take the voyage together. Transcend death. Future take its course. Join me as I gaze upon the face of God.
Oh. Well, that's one less crazy we have to worry about. Oh. No. Stop what you're doing. Wait, was that him? Oh, bench. Yes. I do feel like upgrading some weapons here. Stasis module. I actually will upgrade that a bit. Is it even worth it at this stage? Yeah, fuck it, why not? Actually, I wonder if there's a new game plus in this. Like, if I started a new game and maybe did a speedrun, would all my upgrades carry over? That's a very big if, because I don't think I'll speedrun this game. Again, something I might do my own time, but not something in the immediate future. Okay, so this brings us to the end of chapter... Chapter 10, End of Days Complete. So that brings us to chapter 11. And there's Ham... Whoops. There's how many chapters in the game again? Was it 12? Twelve chapters. We are on the second to last chapter now.
Mr. Clark, I'm approaching the shuttle hangar. You must find your way to the cargo bay. The marker, it's being stored in there. There's a cargo loading lift there you can use to deliver the marker up to the hangar. Please, you must help me with this. It's the only way.
Yeah, sure. I'll help you that after I sell a few things that I've got in my inventory. No, I need that. Line racks, I could do those. Flame fuel. No. Don't have anything worth selling at the moment. I might still swap out for the flamethrower at some point, but not now. I'd rather have the flamethrower ammo. I'd rather need it and not have it. I'd rather need it and not have it than need it. I'd rather have it and not need it than need it and not have it, is what I was trying to say. Yeah. That is what I was trying to say, but... Yeah, chapter 11, Dead Space, we are coming to a close sooner or later. The chapters are getting that bit longer. I know I played a small bit into chapter 10 in the last part, and wow, it was one of the longer chapters. I thought I was at least halfway through it on the last episode, but no. This took me a good a good hour, nearly. Nearly a good, well, 50 minutes. Rounded up, it's an hour. Okay, whatever. Time withstanding, you guys know what to do. If you did enjoy this video, be sure to give it a massive thumbs up. Comment, favorite, share, and of course, like always, I will see you guys in the next one. So until next time, see ya.